It's Ofer Merin, the director general of the Shaare Zedek. About 2 hours ago, there was a bombing at the entrance to the city, and shortly after we received 5 patients, 2 of them arrived in extreme, one of them was resuscitated already on the field, on the way to Shaare Zedek, and we continue to resuscitate him in the trauma bay and then in the operating theater, and unfortunately, just a few minutes ago, we had to declare his death after a resuscitation of more than an hour. We have another patient who is severely injured, which is in a critical condition. And we have 3 more patients that were injured. They are moderately injured. They are 2 of them are going to go into the intensive care. So this is the status, as we can see as of now. 5 wounded patients. One of them unfortunately died. One of them is in extreme now.